What do you think about dressing your dog in a Halloween costume? Some say cruel, some say big business. Have a look at this. This is from America. Dog owners spend in America $350 million a year dressing their pets in elaborate costumes. But there's been a bit of a kickback because
been,
this
been
is in New York. This is 28th year of a big... Yeah, this dog in the van here doesn't look
particularly
happy.
He's having a torrid time.
Yeah.
In the Mystery Machine. And this one is a giant spider. So it's been going for 28 years, but now there's a bit of a kickback saying...
So it's not...
Mm. Hold on a minute. Should we really be doing this?
Have you seen the pictures of the pregnant women who've painted things on for Halloween onto their bumps? They're brilliant.
I have seen some of those.
There's some cracking
Halloween
pictures.
The best ever fancy dress picture, fancy dress outfit is, have you seen, there's quite a large fella who's got dressed in an avocado, but the stone of the avocado is his stomach.
Yeah, his belly.
Looking through the avocado.